The player feeding the ball can feed the ball at different heights, whether it be high, straight to the midriff, or roll it on the ground. The player in the middle of the triangle could be a scrum half, or it could be used just for basic passing skills. Points to remember is to have a high inside elbow, push the ball across your chest, and have your fingers pointing towards the target.